Meet Clementine, a stressed out third grader that had a terrible week.
She was only trying to help her friend Margaret, but things went terribly wrong.
She ended up in the principal's office.
Will she get to keep her friend Margaret?
Will her week get better?
Find out by reading Clementine.